are you guys? I have not been with you guys for so long. I do apologize. I still have my what I'm warming video to film, and then I have my new haul. So I have my friend over there. Don't look at me, because I told her I do this on the side. This is my side hustle. But I wanted to show you guys my new Scentsy brick. So I've had it for a few days, but I wanted to go ahead and film this before I start work, because I literally have no time at home. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start showing you guys what I have. I'm so excited. All right, friends. Okay, here's the box that it came in. So this was my order for bricks, and then I also did include like my bundle and save of the 6 bars, so that's in here. But I wanted to show you guys my bricks. You guys know how much I love my bricks. So this one is a new scent, which is called the Ginger and Spruce, and I do not have the listing of what it consists of, but I will definitely add it on to the bottom. But this one, I love it. So it's Ginger and Spruce. And it has the, oh my gosh, it has, you can smell the ginger in there, but it's not pungent ginger. So it's like subtle with a hint of that Christmas feel to it. So I do like this one, and I will order one more of this one. I like that one. This one's a brand new scent for the season. And our Scentsy bricks are while supplies last. They just came out last week. There's a bundle of 2 for $40, or you can get each for $24. And then again, like I said, they're limited supplies. This is the other one that's brand new. It's called Blizzard Berry. So this one has more of a sweet note to it, and I do like this. I ordered two of this without even knowing what it really smells like, but I knew that when it had the berry in there, I knew it was going to be more of a sweeter scent rather than one of those fir scents. So this one definitely has that fir scent to it, subtle ginger. I do like that one. This one's really nice. And then I have this one, and then this one, and then I have my bundles and save. So I'm going to show you guys everything that's out of the box, so then I don't have to keep reaching. And I'm running out of my my fall set, so I wanted to stock up and order some more for next year. And then my favorite fall scent is Cider Mill. It has just that subtle notes of all the things that really gives you that homey feeling of fall weather. I like that one. Porch Pumpkin is a new one that smells really good. Pumpkin Roll is a popular one. Honey Pear Cider has more of a spicy note to it, but really nice. And then this is one of my favorite brand new scent, which is the Winter Berry Apple Tea. I showed you guys that. But really quick, I got another Scentsy brick of the Blizzard Berry, so I ordered two of that. And then these two ones, which is the Cranberry and Tinsel and Blue Christmas. If you guys remember, this one came in as a Christmas 4-pack, but it was only this size. So this year it came out with bricks. I like this one too. It's very like, it reminds me of like a Christmas garland. Is it cranberry garland? I think it was cranberry garland. So yep, cranberry garland. It has a strong note in there of like a kind of like a woodsy with cranberries. And then this one was Blue Christmas. This one was one of my favorites too last year of the Christmas bundle. That one smells, it has a bit of a like a refreshing scent to it. So that's it, guys. So those are the Scentsy bricks. Again, they are 1 for $24. Buy two of them for a bundle, one for $24. And then 2 for $40, and then while supplies last. So thank you guys for watching. As always, thank you for visiting me here with a Simply Simple Life. Mahalo. Bye.